So, yesterday I didn't stream in the evening, but something miraculous did happen. Look at this. We got a Garuga egg. And a better one. And also, there's another surprise for you. Now guess which one this is. This is one of my favorite monsters in the series. Can you guess? I'll give you 3 seconds before I hatch it. 3, 2, 1. Couldn't figure it out? Told ya! One of my favorite monsters in the series. Now it doesn't have jump, so I don't think I'll be putting it on my team just yet until I get a better one at least. And the next monster is a Duramboros. If you don't know what that is, is kinda like a wall for last gen hunters. So we are gonna need the adamant charm. Okay. So, let's do it. Also, I upgraded my armor to Ian Garuga armor. See? So now we gotta go to that elder and talk to him. Wow, that's a lot of crowd.
Oi, oi, nan no saragi da? Mura de nani ka atta no ka?
Zerado-sama, kore wa ittai?
Monster ga mura no chikaku de sugata wo arawashita. Ookina higai wa nakatta ga, mori e dete ita kodomo tachi ga mada kaette kite inai.
捜索の人手が足りていなくてな。迷子の森に入ってしまったんじゃ。あそこは大人でも迷うような場所です。Coincidentally,
Brentwood is the same place where I got the Nagahua egg. I'll show you where it is. I even have a Katavan stand to go there.
子供たちを探せばいいんだな。
This should be easy. We can go to Venwood right away. See? I was exploring a lot yesterday. I think some of the rarer eggs are unlocked with XP progression of your character. Might as well save here in case shit goes south. I I'm looking to find a better Azrusik. The boardroom. I got my ass kicked by this monster. This Paulum. A hard one, yeah, obviously. But it could easily one-shot the boardroom. I lost two vital essences, which I could have used against this one. So the first child is over here somewhere. I had to find the three children, right? The first child is over here. So go back, go like this. I can hear crying sounds. Where is it? Ah, there we go. And when you came and the human died with you, sniff. I thought I might never get home. Don't worry, this is when you're safe now. Wait, when there's supposed to be three kids and all. I got separated from the others. Last time we were together was by a huge tree. Are they gonna be alright? Huge tree. There's only one of those in Wenwood. We should check there next. One thing is for sure though. In a Tiramboros fight, I'm not using the bolt room. Damn it, I should have farmed a bit more for Azurus. At least passive healing would have helped in the Duramboros fight. Ah well, we'll improvise somehow. Next kid is at the far south end of the thing. We have to go right here. Let's see if we can. Keep going through this route. That Tsukabra won't do shit to me. Will he? I could have gotten a Tigrex, which would have been a better power thing for me. Power monster. But to do that, I would have to defeat the Royal Prince. And to defeat a Royal Tigrex with Alvin in the party is just impossible. No matter how you put it. I mean, the guy uses a bow. Not one of those better bows either. A shit bow. The second child. Lost track of him by the pond. He said he'd go for help and ran off before I could catch up. Near the pond, I hope he hasn't run into any monsters. Yeah, about that. Now let's check where the last kid is. He falls right here. Somewhere here, between this arch and this curve. But getting to him will be a lot easier. You just need to climb from here. Shit! What the? Oh. Come on, Azorus, I'm not in the mood. Oh, fuck yourself. Will you? The pond, up ahead. There we go.
これで全員見つけたな、ライダーさん。みんな無事でよかったにゃ。ライダーさん、アルマさん、ありがとうにゃ。
ルトゥーのものはよく迷子になるからな。レドと何度探しに行ったことか。
レドじいちゃんとも迷子を探しに行くなんて、アルマって案外面倒見がいいんだな。
そういえば、お父ちゃんから聞いたことがあるにゃ。村に帰れなくなった時、二人が探しに来てくれたって。
おーい、アイルーたち
ー。まったく、どこに行っちゃったんだろう。
手間のかかる。モンスターが近くにいる。
Simple Azules. Red was so lucky.
Ao Ashira da. Daibu koufun shiteiru na.
Jigau. Koufun shiteiru dake ja nai to. Nani o sonna ni okotteiru n daro. Matte.
Kodomo.
Look, that's a baby Azules.
そっか、子供を守ろうとしていたんだね。大丈夫、その子は傷つけないよ。
助かったにゃ。
ん？こら、お前たち、どこで何をしていたんだ？
蜂蜜を少しもらおうとしたら、青柱のママに3日間も追いかけ回されたんだにゃ。
とにかく怪我がなくてよかった。みんなで村に帰ろう。
レド、お前どうやって子供がいることを見抜いた？
モンスターの声を聞いたんだ。
モンスターの声？お前やっぱり変だな。
人間なのにモンスターの声が聞こえるなんて変わったやつだったんだな、ライダーさんのじいちゃんは。
子供とアイルーたちを後ろに、モンスターだ。
どうりゃ、デュランブロス。 Thankfully it uses technical attacks, but I think when it goes enraged it uses power attacks. Immediately switch it up.Yeah, and Garubai. Running away is not even an option now. Do one thing, Yeah, and Garubai. Switch out and bring Blue Drop. Now, four.Let's dance, boy. We have to topple it. Wait, it uses power attacks?Yep, power attacks. I was wrong then. Maybe we'll need Ranmar on this one. Switch out bring Ranma. Good job. Now, I think a great sword should be enough. That should stop him from attacking. Again. We just need to topple him. And then when he's toppled, we go for the teeth. Told ya, technical attack. Nice. I got it all mixed up then. When it's enraged, it uses technical attacks, and when it's calm, it uses power. Alvin, will you be alright? I'll stop his next attack. Are you an idiot? Look at your health. Now go for the tail, everyone. Don't go for the body, you idiot. Go for the tail. Even heal yourself, you idiot. Or the tail. Wait, what? Do some nice damage on the body. Break it if you can. again with... What is wrong with you, Ranmar? Why the technical attack? Nice. Switch out Monsies right now. Goes for power. Goes for technical attacks, right? Go for the... Okay. Come on now. Attack the tail! Shock always does his own thing. Attack the tail! Tail! Not the body. Of course you missed. Fucking useless. I'm putting life suit on everyone. Don't worry. You just take him out. On the body now. Nice. Good job, both of its parts are good. This thing has a ton of health. What can we do? I was waiting for that. Dual Genshin move. Still standing after 801 damage. What the fuck? Switch out Monsies again. Bring Ranma. Finally! Biggest? Maybe not. I mean, we did beat Angela too. New gene slots. That's nice. Maybe we'll make it water resistant. Let's get this children back to the village. Okay. As you wish. But first, let's find out where we're going. There's also an evidence here that I didn't explore yet. Yesterday was all about collecting rare eggs. I should have focused a bit more on getting Arzuru's too. A mistake I intend to rectify today. What the fuck? Where did I end up? Like I said before, I think I'll be getting an Arzuru instead of the Bulldog. Ride the caravan to Ruto village, obviously. This thing on Hakolo Island is unlocked in the endgame thing, when you can use fly to get there. Not right now. The northern part of the island has many different stronger monsters like Ash Ketchavacha, Brute Tigrex, maybe even Devil Joe. I don't know. Wow, now quests are pretty. Let's check out the sub quests. What do you mean, bring you a Kyurupeko?
Ara, sumanai ne.
Kyurupeko in my party? Really? With Boldrum armor. At some point I will. Not right now though. I think that's all. Yeah. Both of those requests were weird. Why would I willingly put a Kyurupeko in the team? They are weak as fuck.
子供たちが無事でよかった。恩に着るよ。ヒヒン。俺たちに任せればこんなの楽勝だぜ。伝承の儀を受け、村の者の力にもなってもらっている。ファッキー。頼もしくなった君たちになら、ナルガクルガにも引けは取るまい。ナルガクルガか。ゲゲ。もう次の依頼かよ。ブレーナ。
Vestatuel Forest.
Doshitano? Daijoubu?
Okay, so I guess that's it. But I'm wondering what weapons or armor you can craft from the Durambros.
Grazie.
Forge. Let's take a look at the armor first. Wow. Not the best one, I mean. The Garuga armor is obviously superior. It has health boost and heroics though. But heroics won't be as useful here, you know. Seeing as we are constantly taking damage. Even if we go head to head with the monster. The Anja armor remains superior. But there's no way to craft it right now. How about the weapons? Mountain Gusher. Oh shit, that looks awesome. And is way more superior than the Great Sword. And the hammer. Okay, that's it.
Arigato.
So I guess the next one will be the Nagafuga. I'm still wondering, should I put this Nagafuga in the party? We got new gene slots for the Ian Garuga, right? Which one should we put? We already have a bingo thing going with that one. Guess we should wait for more skills. Let's take a look at this guy's gene info. Aqua shot, no. Critical eye gene. Critical healing gene. Water resistant gene. Okay, I'm putting this one. Just like that. My Garuga becomes more immune to water-based attacks. Anyway, that's it for this video. Let's go inside and save. Maybe next time when you find me, I'll be doing things. I'll be switching it up with an Arzuros. So yeah. Keep liking, sharing and subscribing, guys. So I can upload more faster. And as always, stay tuned, stay safe, and take care.